Hi guys, I apologize. I accidentally deleted the beginning of the very first, or I'm sorry, the very second vlog that we are doing. So I'm doing an alternate beginning of the vlog. So yesterday, on the vlog, you'll see, not today, the 18th and the 17th when I actually did the vlog. October 17th, I went to the mall. I found Lucas' luggage, and I went to Dave & Buster's, and I was going to Best Buy, and get everything things, but Monday I'll go to Best Buy so I can get that tripod, the $14 tripod that you'll see in the video, I think. And I'm not getting the Lucas luggage after all, because I was told not to, because, you know, I just told not to and save my money. And hopefully they have TJ Maxx in Puerto Rico and I can get it in Puerto Rico. I know they do, but I don't know if they have Lucas in Puerto Rico, but hopefully they will. Anyway, well, I did want to show you some of the things that I have for the airplane when I am on the airplane on my computer here. The laptop should last a little bit longer because I am not going to have it plugged in. There's not going to be any Wi-Fi on it, and I will have some stuff on it when I'm in, you know, I'll be having some movies only playing when I'm on here. Not doing Wi-Fi or have anything else open. So basically what I have here is I have a bunch of music. This is my soundtrack on my phone. I'm playing it on my phone because I will have, I'll be getting here. I'll show you what I'm getting on Monday or later today. I don't know. I just have to order it. This is going to be for the car. I do have the FM radio, so when I'm in the car, I can listen to radio stations around town. My Gen X radio, the HD radio that I have, I'll show it to you too, it's from Amazon. I will still put the link to Lucas Luggage in the description, so if you guys still want to see the Lucas Luggage, I know in this video you'll see me saying I have Lucas Luggage in the description, I will still put it there. So I'll show you the radio I got, since this is the alternate beginning to the vlog. I apologize here, my orders. The little radio I got is this little radio here. You cannot find. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I did get these two. Batteries. But those are for my. I have to get those every once in a while. But those are for my name tag, my digital name tag I have at work. So every once in a while, I have to get those. So they'll remain on my list for. Excuse me. They'll remain on my wish list forever. So if you want to get me those for Christmas. Hey, feel free. I need them for my name tag. I don't, you know, that's why I have them. This is what I got, the HD Gigaware HD radio dongle for my iPod. Well, technically, no, not my iPod since it died. My iPhone here. It does work on an iPhone. I had it on that broken iPhone over there. Had it on that iPhone right there, and it worked just fine. No problems with it. Give you an up close personal view of it. This is it. This is basically it. That's all it is. It's just you hit the tag button when you want to tag it. It's just a receiver. It just sends signals from the airwaves to your iPod or iPhone. Or I'm not sure about the iPad, but, you know. So, yeah, that's basically what it does and all it does. So, I'm getting that. That's coming in the mail. We can track that right now and see where that's coming. Let's see where that is. I don't think they've done their daily tracking yet. The post office. It is super slow with their tracking. Post office, I like how you're going with the tracking, but you're super slow. The tracking's still stuck on yesterday's tracking. Yeah, it's still in the Forest Park, Illinois. As of yesterday, October 17th. Tomorrow, they'll probably do the 18th update. And then Sunday, they'll probably do Saturday's update. Monday, there will be no update because they don't update on Sunday. They don't ship on Sunday. There's no mail on Sunday. Tuesday, they'll probably do it. Mondays. And then Wednesday, they'll probably do Tuesday if I get it. I'm supposed to get it on Thursday, October 24th by 8 p.m. My mail comes around 11 o'clock. So hopefully, this should say it's shipped around 8 p.m. I don't know if they're going to put it in the mailbox or if they're going to put it at the front door. I hope they're going to put it at the front door. But last time, I think they put it in the mailbox. I don't know. I forget what the last time they did with this thing that I had. I had this, but then I lost it. Dropped it outside. And found it again outside, but it didn't work anymore after I found it outside, so I threw it out. And I also bought this, but it says ships, but I never received it. And watch what happens when I contact the seller. If I contact the seller on this, let me log into my account here. Come on, let me contact the seller. I wish I got this card instead, because then I would be able to use it, but anyway. So I track my package? There's no tracking. No tracking number was found by seller. It won't let me contact the seller, because the seller's no longer on Amazon. So that was stupid. I ordered this, never ever got it, but from George Dell. Never got it from George Dell. George Dell, you suck. I never got your product. Don't ever sell me anything, I don't want you to sell me anything again, because I never got your product. So anyway, yeah, this is just from the beginning of the blog. I just wanted to show you, the movies really quickly. All the movies I have to watch on the plane. I have After Earth, I have Holes, I have the Jobs movie, Steve Jobs movie. Malls R Us was just a documentary thing I just downloaded for fun to watch. That's my movie I made from the New York State Fair. Do look next year for a new one from the fair. I will be with this camera at the fair doing this next year again. Hopefully that picture will be updated. That scan sculpture. The sand sculpture will be updated next year, and they'll have a better one. We have Shrek 2, Shrek 4, Shrek 2. Okay, I think. Yeah, this Shrek 2 is no good because this. No, it's no good, that one. Some other movies, I'm going to delete that one. Yeah, Shrek 2, Shrek 4. I don't know what Shrek 4 is. Shrek 1. I think we had Shrek 3. Yeah, Titanic, Toy Story. Toy Story War, which is not in the list of movies. I have to convert it to MP4 format before iTunes would read it. And we had Toy Story 2. Now I'll give you a little taste of a Titanic 2. Fast forward over here.
So big.
Airplanes are big, babe. Trains are big. This is monumental. Shall we?
I changed my mind. Your dad needs to get here now.
Oh, really? Why is that?
So somebody will introduce me to Hayden. What? I thought you were over him. Besides, doesn't your dad like Hayden?
No. The Hayden that I knew, he doesn't exist anymore.
Well, he wanted you on his ship, didn't he?
Okay, that's just a glimpse of Titanic 2. So don't worry about that. You can download it. You can watch it on letmewatchthis.ch, or you can download it. When you download it from the internet, like a FrostWire or something, you have to put it. 2010 Titanic 2, or else you're not gonna find it. I put Titanic 2 in it. Didn't come up at all. Couldn't find it at all on Titanic 2. So, thanks for watching this part of the vlog. Sorry this had to be an alternate recording of the vlog. I didn't save the beginning. I accidentally lost the beginning of the vlog. So this is the alternate recording for the beginning of the vlog number 2. Part of my Syracuse vlog 2. Thanks for watching. Alright, well guys, I missed the 11.5 plus. So I had to turn my computer on. But I had to turn it on because if I didn't, I would have forgotten and Allison Wonderland would have been on tonight and I would have missed it. So anyway, we are walking to the village now again. I'm stupid and miss stuff. Yeah. Ooh, what's this? What's this? They're doing something here. Okay, wow. Oh, wow. Yay, people who live here. This is closed.
pretty cool. This gate's closed now. That rules. That is cool. The gate is closed. Now nobody can get into Lockheed Martin now. I just want to get past the guy doing the measurements over there. I didn't really trust him. Lockheed Martin is closed on the plane, and they're doing some construction work to this end. Yes, because now we want to wait for the stupid light to turn green every time we go past here. No, because you don't know, you know, the license plate. On the floor. Wow, that's in Pennsylvania. Huh. Okay, let me try that. Yes, because you don't have to wait for the light to turn green. No, because it'll still turn red. And when the construction guy was coming out. Huh. Somebody's license plate fell off with a back bumper on it too. This one's rusty or something, I don't know. So another walk down to the village. It's 11:20 right now. So hopefully I'll be able to get down there by 12 o'clock. And then, hopefully I'll be able to get down there by 12 o'clock and, you know, get out of here by 12 o'clock. Get to the mall by 12 o'clock, by 1 o'clock. But I have to get back by 3 o'clock. So I think I'm going to the name Buster Fay. Truck stop. Right there was supposed to be the bus stop I was supposed to take to the mall, but apparently I'm not taking that now, because it's not going to come back at 1 o'clock. I'm not taking the 1 o'clock bus. I can't believe it. I forgot it came out at 1 o'clock. I knew it came out at 11:14 or something. There was the phone tower. Our cell phone tower. Our cell phone tower. You guys seen this walk in the first vlog. I'm not going to do this walk, every vlog. It's just today I'm going to the mall because I plan on going to Dave & Buster's, getting my tripod at Best Buy, and getting a $4 lunch at Subway. Since tomorrow's payday, so I can spend this money and it regenerate tomorrow. There's another bus stop. I don't know if you guys can see it, but another bus stop right here. Oh, boy. Let me just go under the bridge really quickly so I can see. I just had to make sure if my phone can connect to Edge Network. It can connect to Edge Network. There's an issue with it where it doesn't. Wow. We're sitting right at the tower. I only get 3 bars of service. How dumb is that? We're right at the tower. I'll give it a few seconds here. Wow, this is stupid. We're at the tower and a few bars of service. This phone is screwed up. It is the phone. We're right at the tower. Right at the tower. Right there. Edge Network on my phone here, see if it works. Wow. Nope. No service. Wow. Oh, wait. Wait, yeah, we got service. There we go. We got service. I was in that car away. I was not doing anything. So you let me. I was looking at my phone. I was checking my phone. Well, you can see this phone does connect to Edge Network, but for some reason, it won't connect to Edge Network unless you're standing right at in front of the tower. I don't understand. We're gonna see how long this takes to. So I'm gonna go back here. Now I'm going to open a page on Egg Network and I'm going to show you how long this takes. let's open the 46 bus. This is the wrong one. Not the right one, but you can see how long it's going to take to open a web page here. You see how slow it is at an egg now here. How freaking slow it is. Oh, it says something. Let's see what it says. Hold on 1 second. Let's see what it says here. Well, the web page has been moved. Alright, well, let's click on the central web page and see what happens. So it loads, but not very fast. So let's try sending a text message. Send a text message to myself. And see how long it takes me to get that message out to myself. I'm saying hi to myself. I guess not hi to myself or hip to myself. So let's see. Exit out. See how long it takes for me to get it. So here in a second you'll hear my you can see here it's taking a long time for me to get the message. I sent it to the right person? Maybe I sent it to the wrong. So I sent it to myself. Oh, so I already got it. Okay. Well, that was fast. That was okay. That was okay, but it was just fast. But, you know, I don't know. It was okay, but... I stepped into something, I don't know, I stepped in, ugh. Did I ammo or something on there? Ugh, hold on. Well, you can see my phone does get Edge Network, but it doesn't get Edge Network at my house for some reason. I don't know why, but in my house, it's a dead zone for Edge Network on this phone. But it still picks up Edge Network though, which is pretty cool. Alright, so let me turn up my brightness here. I'm walking in the street and I'm paying attention here. People on their decks up there, on their balconies. Well, I have it on Egg Network because it seems to not kill my battery as much as if it was on 3G. 3G kills my battery a lot. And I'm seeming to starting to lose Egg Network now. Uh-oh. It's not good. I'm starting to lose Egg Network now. Great. Yeah, I'm starting to lose Edge Network, as you can see. I can't really see, I'll show you on the bus. I'm starting to lose Edge Network now, so... See how long it takes for me to keep the Edge Network. I don't know, maybe they turned down the Edge Network, I don't know what they've done, but... See, is it still working? Send... Oh, I didn't do it in time. Shoot. And the truck coming out of there. Backing out of there. If I can cross the bridge before he comes out. He's parking over there, I think. Egg Network works. Let me test my, app here. Let me test my Google Translate app. I'm just going to test it out here on AdBob here. What I'm trying to do is see if I can still use on Ag Network while I go to Puerto Rico. Let me reset my translation here. Hello, this is a test of my iPhone. Yeah, it's working, but slowly. It's working. Fine. Hello, a test of my iPhone. Wow, it's not even giving me... Wow. Hello. Oh, so it does. It gave me it. Hello. Yeah, so it gave me it. So it works. It works okay on Edge Network. Wow, it takes longer to read it.
Hola.
Alright, now let me do a full sentence here. Hello, my name is Lucas. I come from Syracuse, New York. Okay, that's a full sentence. Let's just see what it has to say in English here.
My name is Lucas.
I come from Syracuse, New York.
Hola, mi nombre es Lucas. Vengo de Syracuse,
New York. Hey, it's because I'm outside. Not gonna hear my voice that very good. But let me just try typing. No, it's not there anymore. It's not there anymore. Are you aware of it? Oh, here it is. It's covered in leaves. Ugh. Yeah. Okay, now this is test purposes here. Let go. 2 bars of eggs right now. I'm not going to see it though. 2 bars of eggs here. Okay, so it works. So I'm happy with it. It works. It works pretty good. So, pretty happy with it. Yeah. I mean, that's the Edge Network. That's just, you know... I have, Talkatone? Oh. I gotta download Talkatone here, okay. Well, let's try downloading the app now and see how slow it is downloading the app. I'm not gonna primarily download apps on a 2G in Puerto Rico. 2G or Edge is what I call it. But, you'll see. I may have to take off a novel data cruncher off, but it looks like it's gonna be significantly slower than if it was on, oh great, a train. Oh, that's not backup traffic now. Wow. The App Store is so slow. I don't even think I'll be able to download apps. Wow. Oh, thank God I'm testing it now and I know. And I know it's not just my phone. It's the network. Talkatone. Oh man, I hate trains. That means the bus is gonna be late now if it's not already in the lineup. I'm way early, 11:35. I'm early. My gosh, this is... I wonder if it's because I'm having a weak signal on the Edge Network. This phone just picks up Edge Network so weakly. You hear that with that train right now. Oh my god. What is up with that crane right now? Man, if I was a guy trying to sleep during the middle of the day, oh my gosh. Oh my god, listen to that crane. Oh, that engineer's mad. He don't whistle that much. Okay, well, I'm on my way to download Suckatone on my phone here. And we'll see how long it takes to download it. Off the Edge network here. I have marked the spot so I can mark the spot at my grandma's house and let them know that she has no service and that it drops calls and that internet doesn't work there. Wow. Wow. I mean, look at this phone. This is so slow, I don't even know if I'm going to want to download anything in Puerto Rico. Alright, well, let me do a speed test on it and see what I get on speed test. If speed test even registers on it. Oh, the Edge Network. I don't even know if speed test is going to begin to register on it. Wow! Speed test can't even register over Edge Network. Oh my goodness, I won't be doing it. I won't be using my phone in Puerto Rico. I can tell you guys that right now. I will not be using it at all. Even if it does pick up the Edge Network. I will not be using it. Wow, oh my god. The app still hasn't downloaded. I'm not gonna bother doing anything on my phone in Puerto Rico, I can tell you that much right now. Yeah. I'm getting 3 bars of the Edge Network now. 3 bars of it. And it's still not downloading this stupid app. The Suckatone app. It just says waiting and waiting. Let me even see if I can get on Facebook. I don't even know if I can get on Facebook, let alone do anything with my phone on Edge Network. Oh my god. Yeah, I know why people don't want the 2G phone anymore. Oh, it's now just loading, folks. Just now loading. So all that time is just now loading. I gotta find Facebook here. I had it in its own folder, so. No, it's here. I just gotta find it. Facebook, where are you? On Facebook. Alright, we got time to kill. It's 11:39. What's if it becomes 12:18? On Facebook, where are you? There you are. We'll sit down over here for a few minutes while I continue to try it out the Edge Network. Man, I don't even think Facebook's gonna work, guys. I don't even think Facebook's gonna work over Edge. Oh no, surprisingly. Wow. Oh wow. Surprisingly, it works. It's slower than hell, but it works. Wow, okay. Well, Edge Network is working. So far it's working. Okay. Let me try checking in. See if I can check in from the Edge Network. Sorry, yeah, car's going by. Ah, yes. Yes, going to check my location, yep. Well, it's locating me right now. It's able to locate me. Okay. Guys, I don't think you can see all this. I apologize. If you can't see it. I can't talk to him that well. Got 3 bars of Edge Network, so that's very good now. My house, I got no Edge Network at all. I don't know why, but... waiting for the bus. 12:18 bus. Yeah, I can check in, but checking in on this phone is gonna take forever to check in on this phone. It's gonna take forever. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop the video because that's part of the video because it's so long and I'm gonna restart it again. Alright guys, I guess I had to double check and see how much time I had. I still have 61 minutes on this game. This is my 16GB card, so... wow. I don't even think I'm gonna be checking in at all with Facebook. I don't think I'm gonna be using Facebook at all. The Edge Network is so slow, it barely can update Facebook, it barely can download apps, it's still trying to download the app that I have. I mean, come on. Oh man, I was trying to see if I can text from another phone number. I have a Google Voice phone number, so I was trying to see if I can text from Google Voice to my number and my number back to Google Voice. I don't think I'm going to be able to. Wow. Alright, let me show off Anubu. I think Anubu is what's making it even slower. Show off Anubu here. Maybe because I have Anubu's data string on, that could be why. It's going through Anubu, VPN servers, and then back to the phone. It does make it significantly slower on 3G too, so... It's not just Egg, it's also on 3G, so... I restarted the app. Wow. Man, I tell you, on Edge Network, forget it. Forget Edge Network. Forget it. I'm not going to be doing anything over the Edge Network when I'm in Puerto Rico. I mean, oh my god. Google Translate works just fine, with or without Anubu turned on. That's all I need, just Google Translate, I guess. Oh my god. Wow, folks. I don't think I'm going to be using this phone in Puerto Rico at all. Horrible. Let's try the Weather Channel app and see what that does. See if the Weather Channel app even works over Edge Network. Well, I also, while waiting for the bus, am just testing it out to see. I just want to test it out. Yep, it wants my location. Go ahead and use that. Push notifications, that's fine. Yeah, I don't even know if my Weather Channel app will even get me service. Vale. Oh my god, this is just so slow. Oh my god, forget it. There you go. There you go. Got me the weather, so I can get the weather. Wait, what time is it? Oh, West Coast Avenue, of course. That's going towards us, please. I'm not going on that bus.
There's one of the buses there.
Bus. It's probably the new express bus they have going to Oswego. Yeah, I'm not going that way. I'm not going all the way up to Oswego. Uh-oh. I'm going towards that way. Oh, okay. Well, I know that I can't download apps. For a fact, I can't download apps. I won't be downloading apps. I can still check the weather. I can get text messages. Let me try to send a picture to myself and see if I get that. I even told people on Facebook not to send me a picture. Wonder where he's going. Oh, okay. I told people not to send me pictures because I know I wasn't going to get them, but let's see if they do anyway. If I do get them, whatever. Let me just get random pictures and send myself. Come on, camera, turn on. Take a picture. Oh my god, I put the camera out. Money pictures. Alright. Not that I would care, but still taking pictures. Just stop taking pictures. See, take a go. Okay, I could have took one instead of doing that, but oh well. Hey, let me send this one to myself here. Choose that picture to take. Send. Oh my god, I can send pictures, but look how slow it's going. That's fast, but because it just goes to the end of the line, just sits there and tries to send, but doesn't send. Wow. Oh my god. Can I just send pictures over the egg network? Yeah, I can forget it. I can forget sending pictures. Yeah, it's not gonna work. This app is still downloading. It's still downloading. Let's see if it'll give me a speed test. I don't think it will because my Anuvu data screen was on. I turned it off, so let's see. It will give me a speed test, okay. It will give me a speed test. I don't know how good the speed test will be, because it's on edge, but you can see if it's any good. It's now testing the ping. I'm going to test on the ping there. Wow, this is just, it's downloading an app in the background, so it could be why it's even slower than normal, but oh my god, 1735 for the ping, if you guys can't see that, and I probably got to be here. Wow, 0.3 for the up download speeds, my god, okay. Nothing for the upload speed. 0.3 for the download speed. Wow. I won't be downloading anything on this or uploading anything on Facebook. I just now got the picture. I just now got the picture. I resent myself. Wow. That is slow. Wow. There's no upload speed, and it's like 0.3 for the download. Wow. Alright, well, I'm going to the library so I can use the bathroom. I'll wait for the bus. I don't know if I want to get pizza over there. The pizza shop down there, or wait and go to Subway and get the $5 lunch. I think I'm going to wait for the $5 lunch at Subway. $4 lunch. That's the sign I'm waiting for it to turn so I can go across. Wow, still downloading. Wow, so I know in Puerto Rico if I do download apps or do anything with this phone, it's not going to work at all. It won't. It will not work. I mean, it will, but it's taking so much of my battery if I'm buying another charger. Well, I was going with buying another charger, so when I'm in Puerto Rico, I won't have to use my charger. I'll use the permanent charger, the one that's on the plug, not the detachable one. Oh, that's the right one. It'll let me go across, thank you. Oh, because that light has turned red. Oh, I can go now. Alright, my phone in my pocket. Alright, I'm gonna go all the way across here. Not across this one. Across the next one up. Some person singing in the rock. Man, it's just, oh my god. Oh my god. I can get text messages. My mom just texted me. So that's good. I can get text messages over Edge. My mom texted me. I texted her. So that's good. I must have gotten two while I was not paying attention. Huh. I can go now. Is my car turning? Nope. I'm over here. Alright. That used to be a donut shop right here, I was told, but now it's like a parking lot. So that's good. My mom can text me. She texted me over Egg Network, so I know it works. Rude person. She saw me going across the street because the stupid sign was coming and going. They sat there and sat there on the crosswalk. Just stupid. Wow. Wow, I just, wow. My mom texted me. What time was it? Yeah, I got some romance seat into the library. And not in the computer, but just go in there and go to the bathroom. And then come back out and walk over to the other bus stop at 12 o'clock and sit there. 12:18 when the bus comes. Man, I wish I brought my charger with me. You know, I'm getting another one in the mall. I still wish I brought it with me. Man. no. My theory of the phone trying to text other phones works. That theory works. So I can, other people on the Eggs Network can text me, and I can text them. Alright, turn my corner off. I gotta go. I can go through this point here. Every flight now I'm going through here. I go in the bathroom, so I'm getting a drink here from the water fountain, and then one bar of eggs in here. That could, it'll still down one anyway. Okay. As you can hear, it's 12 o'clock now. It's going to grab a tissue and then, well, it's not happening, but somebody else is in there, so I decided not to. I got tissue and what he's about to go for. And is the app done yet? No, the app's still not done. Still downloading. So in the library, I had 2 bars, one bar of Eggs Network. So. It's 12 o'clock. Kirk is somewhere over that way. You'll see it when we get to the stop. Cross now. No, one second. Excuse me. Oh. Man, I almost put one on today. I don't know why, but my jacket. Ah, well, search was it for you. Well, my mom texted me at 11:52, but she hadn't texted me back. I don't know if it's because I haven't received it on Ag Network, I have one bar right now, or it's just not working. I don't know, but this app is taking forever. I dare not download apps on Ag Network. And it's taking forever to download. Not from that circle, it's from the circle there. Man, it's taking forever to download. Forever. I do get 3G, but the problem is that I want to just test it on Eggnog to see if it's possible to download it. And it is. It is possible to download over Eggnog. But the issue I'm having. Sit over here. There's a guy in the bus stop right now, so I don't want to show him on camera. Last time I was there, I had enough time to get on the bus and get off the camera off and not show the guy, but I'll sit over here. Anyway, Ag Network is just... Well, at least there is a guy over there. The bus does come, I can rush up there and get on. That's the church right there. Right there. Not that one. It's that one is the one that was doing the music out of. I'm fixing my cast with my phone. Going in it. Man, this is taking forever. Oh my god. Now I know to download apps before I leave to Puerto Rico, before I get on the plane at New York City. I have to say at New York City, I don't know if I'm where I'm going from yet, so at New York City, and then when I get to Puerto Rico, see if I had 3G, and if not, oh well. How could people with the first iPhone Ag Network, the iPhone Ag phone, when I only have the Ag, right, first iPhone, ever use their App Store? I mean, that's why I didn't have an App Store. Why they didn't have an App Store? Conserve my battery. I have conserved my battery for nothing. I'm at 68.2% battery right now. Yeah, it does it. I mean, it'll do it. It'll download. Sorry about that, my battery died. And I was saying it will download, but it will take forever to download on Ag Network. Forever. Not minus the fact that this phone doesn't do good with the Ag Network anyway. Yeah, it's picking it up, but it's just barely picking it up. Blown to my first set of batteries already. Yeah, I'll leave my tissue. That's the bus stop right there. That man sitting. There's a couple of these shelter bus stops, but otherwise they just have a sign saying Central Bus Stop. You can stand there. I want to go over there and see a man sitting there. I want to go over there. So. 12:18 when the bus comes, and it is now, you can't really tell, 12:08. Wow, as you can see, my mom, you can't really tell, that today at 17, yep, at 11:52, texted me, but never texted me back. I said hi, and that's it. Weird. I don't know if I didn't receive a text, or what, but no, I can receive texts on the phone already. Let's try email. Let's see if I can get my email in Puerto Rico. Edge Network is simulating the Puerto Rico network right now because Edge Network is so slow. Puerto Rico's network won't work. How do you get the bus on camera? I don't even think I'll be able to get email either. Oh man. Man, I don't even think I'll be able to get Egg Network either. Bear tracking, mobile tracking. You don't even bear track for mobile tracking. I don't know what that is. I'll never know because it's so slow that I will never be able to. Let's see where my AQ radio is. Let's check that, see if that works. I ordered something, so it'll show up on here. Post office. Here. Wow, the post office app is even taking forever. Oh my god. Yeah, Egg Network wasn't meant for apps, so I'm not really supposed to be doing apps. On it, right. Man, the system has been temporal difficulties. Please try to search again. I think it's because it can't do it over Egg Network. Oh my god. I can't do it over Egg Network. Ah, no. Oh, man. It's so slow that I won't even pick up my mail. I can't tell me where my mail is. My AQ receiver for my phone is. Okay, this thing's pissing me off. I'm going back to 3G. My god, this one's pissing me off so much. This is so slow. So slow, and I can't work. Oh my god. Alright, I'll be back to 3G in a second. Look how faster, significantly faster 3G will be in a second when I download the app. Tom, I got Talkatone 3 downloading. Unable to download Talkatone. No! Download Talkatone already, please. Ah, there we go. No, it's downloading. So I'm back on 3G now, so. I'll see now since I'm on 3G. I don't know, yeah, I don't know. Now my email's coming through and everything's coming through fine now because I'm back on 3G. But... It's in Forest Park, Illinois. That's where my AQ radio is right now. Time to stay here. Forest Park, Illinois is where my radio is. And I got email. So you can see here, 3G works significantly faster than eggs. Yeah, Pocket Tone's just about done downloading. Wow, okay. Let's do a speed test here. Doing some speed testing. But still not here yet. Only 12:14. At 12:17, I'll walk over there. Like I said in the first vlog, the buses don't come that often. So they say they come at 12:18, but they not come at 12:30. I don't know why, but, you know. Oh, okay. 3.55 for the download speed, and about 12 megabytes to the up. That's significantly better. That's regular today speeds. I mean, speeds on Egg Network? Okay, the app worked now, so let me get the app going. I know I can text off of Egg Network. My mom said hi, and I said hi back to her, but she never answered me back. Maybe she's on the room, I guess, I don't know. She's telling me all my accounts are offline, so I gotta log in now. Look at some nice foliage up there. Yes, you call it. Alright, so it's logging in now. I'll make sure it logs in first before I show it back on the camera again. Alright, so now I'm online. Alright, that's good. Alright, so now... Let me get off of... Let me get off of 3G and go back on Edge. Whoa, what's up the camera there? Oh, not good. Not good. Alright, going back on Edge Network now. Back on Edge now, let's go back into Talk a Tone. Wow, Talk a Tone is connecting account. Wow, Talk a Tone is taking forever to connect, man. Wow. I don't even think it's going to connect. Well, it's connected. Alright. What is this? Send an SMS to myself. T-E-S-T-L. for a test of AT&T Edge Network. And wait. Okay, it sent it, so let's see if I get it. How long it'll take? Well, that wasn't that long. Wasn't that long for my phone to receive it on Edge Network, so let's try replying to that number. Test works fine. So it's sending it. Let's see if we get any back here. Okay. So I can text from my Google Voice number and text from my regular phone number. That's pretty cool. Now we gotta go to the bus stop. So I'm gonna stop recording now. I will record like I did last time with the camera out the window. I'm just gonna make sure I'm at the bus stop. Luckily there's somebody over. The bus hasn't come yet. But I will record the camera out the window until I get to the mall. I'll try to be on the opposite side today, but I don't know how many people are going to be on the bus. So I'll be back when I'm on the bus.
Thank you. inside the mall. And we're at the original prostitute center. Picking up and dropping off someone from the prostitute to the mall. The next video will be when we get to the mall. Back here in the mall now. Camera cut out before we were able to get over here, so I couldn't show you the bus stop. But the mall now. I'm not going to the bus, but I don't want to take forever. I went off to Best Buy, and I'm seeing if they still have the camera tripod. Oh,
hey,
that's not good. Great, we can't get upstairs right now. Yeah, I guess we can't go to Best Buy. That one's shut off. I'd rather not go on that one. That's great. Alright, they're doing maintenance. Hey. Who's on a maintenance here? No. Inconvenient to have to go way down the other limb. I'm not going way down the other limb. I'm just going to cut through JCPenney, I think it is, right here, and go up through that way faster just to get the Best Buy. Stupid, I know, but the escalator's not working. Yep, JCPenney. Nothing to do about it when they need to do maintenance on the older part of the mall. Yeah, not very nice. Holly FM already has Holly FM, a radio station here in Syracuse, has already started playing Christmas music. I think they're just a Christmas music station and only here for Christmas time. When I get my FM transmitter on my phone, I will show you guys it. And I'll show you the station. And it's going to be on one of my presets. Thank you. off your phone if you what you call it right now. In there. As you use it for the GPS. Right. I'm going to want to get a camera touch. That's where I get my emotion card from. I like it because it's good. And it's not been long getting that. No, they don't have it. But this is the tripod I'm going to get. $39. It was $4 one, I remember. Crazy, $39 for $19. I'm not buying that. I can't put nothing that's $19. There was another one, $2, I know. There it is. $14. You gotta be kidding, $14. $48, but I don't want to know if I have a tripod. Yeah, I'll come back. After I said I spent the money for the day, and then I'll get it. It was cheaper, but then up the price on it, which I don't know why. But they up the price on it. There's gotta be a cheaper one somewhere. $14. I know, there was a $4 one somewhere. I remember seeing it. That could have been it. I got it when it was $14. Oh well. I got it when it was $4, not $14. Oh well. Better one. I mean, this one here. This one's more expensive though. I'll wait for the tripod. This more expensive tripod than I would get. I'll wait. Find one. I'll wait. I'm gonna put 5 or 1 more to get my tripod. I'm gonna do it. I have 3 of them. 1 set to keep my tripod back. Well, I'm gonna keep my tripod. I'm gonna go to work. I'm gonna go to work. I'm gonna go to and they gave you the batteries, but not that I've used them, because I have rechargeables, but, well, okay. Oh, this is Duracell, and long-lasting ion, rechargeables, and the door, so I have Energizer, I think, and the battery. Yeah, there are other ones. I have my pocket. Wow, $20. $22 for an Energizer charger. $20 for a freaking rechargeable battery. How much is it? Oh, I'll get a watch, dude. I will consider that as a consideration. I will consider that as consideration before I leave. to get that one to Puerto Rico.
Oh, well,
they don't have trouble. Well, downtown the flat floor has one. Now we're going to Five Below after a few minutes. I'm going to Five Below now. I was going to go to Dave Buster's, but I don't really know. I'm not buying any junk. I get paid tomorrow, so it's not like... It's not like, you know, anything's gonna happen. I don't know if they bust us today. I don't know if there's nothing later. I really have to get out of here by the 2 o'clock bus. Make sure I can make the 2 o'clock bus and alert the missing timer. Oh, I'm not getting any service on my phone right here. Great. Come on. The destiny data. Oh god, I reset my settings. That's why it's not coming. Kind of destiny data. Alright. So, I don't know when my bus comes. Let me check here. I comes out 1 and 2 and 3 and 7. I can't, I gotta get out of here by 2. Gotta be out of here by 2 o'clock. Okay, that's good. I can get there at 2 o'clock. 1:50 and 2 o'clock. Yeah, I can get out of here at 2:30. Alright, I'll be out of here. Be out of here at 2:30. Alright, I'm going to have this stuff. I'm going to call my eggnog is being spotty here, but I turned it back on briefly. We're on the Wi-Fi here. It's still, the Wi-Fi here in the mall is just like 3 years anywhere else, or eggnog is anywhere else outside. Throw 3G back on. Try to up on a screen by. I'm actually going to go in the TJ Maxx. I haven't looked for some suitcases. I don't have a suitcase for the point of view, but I got a suitcase. I had a house fire back in February, and my suitcase got destroyed in the house fire, so.
No price on this one. No price on this one. I like this one on the Omni wheels, but it costs freaking expensive, probably. Comes in a lock, oh that's cool. Makes a lock, which is cool. You can't have those though in airport trucks, you need to have them unlocked. There's no price on this one, I mean, also. Oh well. No price on that one. I'm gonna find a cheap one. Let me put you down for a second. Expensive suitcases here. These are expensive. Oh, this one has my name on it. Wow, see, it has Lucas and my name right on there. Oh, how much is that? That can't be $240. Wow, retail price is $240. $59, so I won't bring any on it. Wow. And I do need a new suitcase too. I will have one. Consider that one. I tell you about this, I don't have enough for it today. And I'm not going on the bus with it, so I have to come back for it. Okay, sorry about that, I was recording and I had to take a picture. I think I'm going to get this one next week. It's $49, has my name on it. Out of sheer luck, I found one that had my name on it. It's the brand, it's the Lucas brand, actually. It's a Lucas brand, branded one. They have Lucas Motor Oil. And, oh my god, I'm getting this one. I don't care if it's $49. Yep. And it has my name. Right? I will be able to keep this tag on it. That's my name, so it has my name. This is cool. And this one will fit me nice. I'll just see if my name will help me get it. Wow. Another one here, how much is this one? small one. This is a Lucas. It's pretty cool. Smaller one than the other two, but let's see. Oh yeah, 49. Okay. Is this a Lucas? This is a Lucas. This is a Justin Timberlake one. Timberlake one. Yeah. Wow. Okay, well, I'm torn between getting that one or that one. I think that one. I want that one. It's $49. $49. And I don't need a suitcase. I don't have one because mine burned up in the fire. My house fire back in February. So I don't need a suitcase. I don't have one. It doesn't have the Omni wheels on it like that one does, but. Or does it? It does have the Omni wheels. Look at that. This one does have the Omni wheels. Cool. Wow, it does have the Omni wheels. It has a name on it and everything. Well, it's the original Lucas Portable. Cool. Man, I would keep this tag on there until I wouldn't take this off. I'd keep it on there. Man, these things are $200 at regular price. Look at that. The button has my name on it. Oops, can't even see it. The button has my name on it. Everything. It has the Omni wheels that I wanted, too. Oh man, wish I can get it today. Wish I can get that one today. I don't know if this one's the Omni wheels. That looks the same one. Though. Oh, that's one of the Omni wheels, too. That's not carry on, is it? That one I carry on. This looks like a carry on, too. I don't know. The brand's on Lucas luggages. Cool that it has my name on it. Alright, well, I'm considering it. Not today, though. I don't have any money today. But I'm considering putting it off. Getting it soon. Yeah, is there a big one there? And they, oh, I have two of mine. I have that one. Oh, what was this one? This Lucas one? This is even smaller than this one. Yeah, it's an even smaller one, but it's still $49. Wow. The Omni wheel too. What I like on it. Oh yeah, the Omni wheels and everything. Still $49, but I do need a suitcase. Hey, one of the baskets I saw. Cool little basket there. Cool if you don't have a car and you like to go shopping, food shopping, you get one of these. And I want to put these both for anyway. What price on it? I don't even know how price on. Well. Oh yeah, I gotta tell her about that. I don't think today I have enough money for it. I wouldn't be eating lunch today if I did. I'm going to my bank right now, let's see. But man, I mean, a suitcase is something you need to have. I mean, I think you need to have it. There's only like 6 Lucases left. 6 Lucases left. Six Lucases, 7 Lucases left. Well, that's too big. That one, I think, when I saw down there, that one's too big. And then there's these two over here. Yeah, I don't have enough today for them. I don't have enough work today, Mark. So now we're going to go to Cyborg. I'm going to go to Dave and Buster's right now. Any questions? Spending a little money at Dave and Buster's today. A little bit, I don't have much, but a little bit. Only got 35 hours left, but that's okay, because I got paid tomorrow anyway, so. Luggage. I didn't know they had Lucas luggage. I had oil, Lucas oil. That's not construction. That is something else. That's big cars. Not construction. You guys are talking one more time for these engine busters. My God, why are you camping at home? Okay. And cost 9 tokens to get on it, but this game over here is addicting, you know, I'll show you. Try it one hand today. You always try to get this one right here, 500 points. Never happens, but you never know. Ah, I got my fun card here. Alright, swipe the card here. And 9 tokens.
Yeah.
40. Yeah, 40. 40 tickets now. Alright, so I'll show you guys the next game. I'm going to show you my game. So stay tuned for the next game.
Okay guys, I actually was in the chapter 11 at the time and missed one spot, but the plan I'm going, I'm going to get my last charger from Five Below, the last thing I'm going to buy before I go on Puerto Rico money saving strike, I don't know what you want to call that. And after lunch, I got the $4 sub, I got ham and cheese with lettuce, tomato, pickles in there. And I'm watching the Christian promo, and now I can hear them all. It's okay, the Wi-Fi, at this time of day, there's not many people here on it. Come weekends, you can't watch any videos on the Wi-Fi here in the mall. Wow, it's going to be so crowded. And you can see there are some people around, but not many. It is 1 or 2 o'clock in the afternoon. My next bus leaves back. I can't take the 48 bus, which I plan on taking. I have to take the 46 bus and then we walk all the way home. The 46 bus will end up coming here at 2:30. It's 2:07 now. If the last bus before 6 o'clock, then I'll be in big trouble if I have to take the 6 o'clock bus. I'll be late to work. I go to work at 5. So, basically, yeah. My other video should be uploaded by now. Every time you watch this vlog, where I was, when I started the beginning of this video, when I get home, I'm only be uploading. This is not for injury. Yeah. We are at Destiny USA. We went into their kiosk. We're signing the directory sign there. This will be the last time before I go to Puerto Rico, I come to this mall. Not spend any more unnecessary money until I go to Puerto Rico. I actually won these 5x30 binoculars. And this would be cool to use at my grandma's house when I go to Puerto Rico. I'm actually going to buy a luggage. That luggage I said, that Lucas luggage. I am going to get the Lucas luggage. I will get the Lucas luggage, don't worry. I do need a new luggage set for the Lucas luggage. I'm not getting the tripod today, but Lucas luggage is what I'm getting. That luggage cost $49 for the one-time thing, you can still warm them, and it'll be cool. So I will be coming back, Saturday. Sometime on Saturday to get the luggage. I don't know if I can get away with not doing laundry this week, but I have a quarter for laundry this week. Just at the end of going to long landing quarters. Where? I have $5 in quarters. You want the luggage? Luke's luggage. Pretty cool, has my name on it. Now, everybody can go, where's your luggage? No, it's right there. No, it's not. That's somebody else. No, it's mine. I have my name on it. Can't really tell. I didn't really see it, but that way. There's a hole in the way there. Now how got Arby's right next to a Subway. Two sub shops next to each other. Weird, huh? Weird. Popeyes is great. You only see that Popeyes because it's in the way again, but it's Popeyes. little history about Syracuse. Popeyes used to be across the street from Heinz a long time ago.
They didn't go out of business, they just left. And now, that Destiny USA here, they came in there in this year. And you couldn't have seen an amazing lot. I'm sure you're seeing a huge line at Popeyes when it first opened. People haven't had it in years. I think in the 90s it was by Hyde. Back when the Louisville High School football field was over at Omnipotent Park. That was years ago. That was years ago. I wish it would have stayed over there, but now across the street from Hyde is a signage place, a car rental place, and a brakes place that fixes your brakes. So, I have to hurry. Hurry up real quick. I'm gonna make sure that I click the button now. It's not full anymore. I will show you the Five Below. And I'll go to the bus stop and I'll talk at the bus stop for 9 minutes on the AQ segment side of it. And that'll be it. I know there'll be someone recording on my phone, so I'll be over there sitting over there with something. So you'll have some at the end of the video. I only have about 30 minutes left at the point in time on my camera, so let's go over 5 Below now. So I can get that charging. So this weekend, like I said, it's the last weekend I'm coming to the mall until after I come back to Puerto Rico. We'll go up there later here. Last time I'll be coming here this week. I am getting the Lucas luggage. I don't care, it's $49. I need a new luggage and I haven't gotten a new luggage for like ever. I don't have a luggage. My luggage has got destroyed in my house fire, like I keep saying back in February I had. And nice work. I'll look at that in a second. And so I don't have a luggage anymore, so that's gonna be my one thing I get. Witness. Cash or keys, two stakes, so most of the man here have to show it to you. So, we'll take the elevator. No, we'll take the one here. We're gonna take North Mountain. This is a separate elevator, I don't think North Mountain. Wouldn't dare go on that one. Oh, it's here. Then I have to walk up it. I'll just take the escalator, it's faster. Actually, it's faster. Gotta be down there in the mall by 2:30 to 2:30 plus. I'm sitting down. Oh, I gotta hurry up. Oh yeah, I gotta hurry up and get this charger. Now, I'm only getting this charger because I'm not bringing my other charger with me to Puerto Rico. I'm not bringing my sync cable with me to Puerto Rico in fear that I might lose it. I don't like to have the detachable cables when I go on vacation. I don't bring it with me. What I'm going to do is just make a Wi-Fi network at my computer so that anytime I want to sync my, I don't know, maybe sync it to the Wi-Fi signal, I have no idea. But, you know, I'm on. Excuse the noise there. This place is coming soon. And it's something special right now. Here's the new Regal Cinemas. Don't know why they have doors and then they just didn't put the rest of the doors on this side. Don't understand why they did that. Can't understand why they didn't have doors there.
And they have this here. I don't know what that's all about. Yeah. I shouldn't have went down the escalator. I shouldn't have came this way. Man, this is a bad idea. Five below is right here, but it's down more than one level. So I gotta go down one level. Great. Now I'm gonna miss that bus. I really hope I don't miss it. Who's on the bus? That'll be bad. Although, my grandma won't be able to come and pick me up. Like, she's gonna pick me up at 3, but anyway, it'll work. But before, I think. I haven't gone on there. That place is expensive in there. Expensively expensive in there. I put that in my pocket while I go into Five Below. We're in Five Below here, and now I need to find a phone charger to fit my phone. I don't know what my grandma needs, because she has two phones, and I'd be able to charge my phone, and my daughter, she'd be able to charge her two phones, I'd be able to charge mine, and I mean, my sister would be able to charge her, I've got two USB cables and two phone cables. I don't know what I think I should get. I think I should either get black or blue one. I'm not sure what one I'm getting yet. Well, I just thought we're going. I'll get the white cable here in turn. Good for me. There we go. That's good for me. This is going to be my travel charger. When I go away on vacation, it's very rare. If I go away to somebody's house and go away on vacation, this is what I'll have. The fear that I don't want to lose the charger. Look at that, my charger. That's just a fear that I don't want to lose the charger. Like, it separates, if they get separated from themselves and luggage, I lose it or something. Which is just easy to have. Better to have this one than that. It kind of makes me like it. It hurts. It's pretty cool. The HDMI cable too. They had HDMI cables. I don't know if they have them anymore. I'm not getting them right now. I gotta hurry up. I'm gonna miss the bus. I'm gonna get HDMI cable for it now. I'm gonna miss the bus around. There's the HDMI cable. $5 for the HDMI cable. Alright, well, I'll come back after. Come back, order it later. I gotta go. I'm missing the bus. I'll be back in a minute. I'm done paying my charger. Okay, so, well, I'm not getting the charger because I only have $4 on my car. So I'm going to have to get it before I leave. I'll come back and get it a little bit later. Like the last week before I go, I'll come back and get it. Second to last week I'll come. I don't do anything on Monday. I don't work on Mondays, Tuesdays, or Wednesdays. So I only work during Thursdays. Possibly Friday, I'm not sure yet if it's permanent. Maybe just this Friday, Saturday and some Sundays. So tomorrow I'm not going to get it because I'm thinking tomorrow. Saturday when I come, I'm not going to get it because I'm going to get my $49 Lucas luggage, which is cool. It has my name on it and everything, and I like it, and I don't care if it's paid $49 for a luggage. I am actually going to take the luggage. And I have to go through super busy pay again. It's inconvenient to people. You have to go through the busy pay to get downstairs to the shop. Thank you. I didn't realize I only have $4 on my card. Like, maybe because of $2 iTunes things I bought, I don't know. Oh, I have to go here now. I have to hurry up. 2:38 on the bus column, so I have to hurry up. Get out of here by 2:38. I do have two chargers. Well, one with my dad, I just took. I used, and then the other one was mine. That I have. If I had to buy a new one, and I got this phone because the charger that I had was pretty junky, and it wouldn't hurt. I didn't want that charger. Yeah. Get out there. Well, I'm gonna. I don't know how packed bus will be at this time of day. It's 7 bus. I mean, I gotta walk all the way back to the road back home. That's okay, I'm gonna exercise for it anyway. Scare him. I'm not gonna be pulling off my phone, only because my phone battery was to die, and I didn't have. I lost my phone up there. What? You gotta be kidding me. Now they're done with the construction over here. Come on, my God. They're done. Wait a time. Oh, bird. How bird is this? I get in the car. That's a 4:10 thing. Never mind. I'll be going to my friend Matt's house. I'm not going to Matt's house right now. I'm going Monday, but not today. He's really mad at me because I'm going to say, I can't go. I don't want to go with him on Monday to his house, but I don't because I'm going to spend $20 on my luggage. Yeah, right on time for the 2:30 bus. Night room. Yeah, night bus. When the bus comes. I could have stayed in this train, just went straight. That's what you get now. I didn't have lunch for them. But not if they're driving free, because I got them with my point to it. They must have fun. I had a good day to go on. They bust their train. Good day. Now it's time to go home. They dress me right for work. My phone, it will be working in Puerto Rico on the exit. We're going to see. I don't know if I can get my phone out. In a second, you'll see it'll be working on Egg Network. It gets Egg Network. I don't understand why, but I can't do testing in at my house. I have to turn it out and about in the streets because I just can't. I just It just doesn't work at my house. So I'm gonna put my phone on an egg network right now. Just gonna see if I'm going egg network right now. It should go on it. And wow. Full egg network. We're gonna full egg network. Full egg network. We're just good. Good to have full edge network. That goes for downtown, so you can see what downtown you can't do. We're downtown, so. We'll see if that's the. I can't speak. We will have to see what's going to happen with this phone when I get back and come to the pool. And if I stayed on edge network once I passed the bridge, the throughway bridge on the other side of a Vine Street, or if it'll not stay. Let's just do a speed test right now on this to see. Doing a speed test here with 23 minutes left to record. I'm done doing the speed test, I'm gonna stop recording, and then I'm gonna continue when I'm on the bus, but then save my memory, then I'm almost out of memory. So I'll record on the bus and record after I get back home with my other camera, just to show you if the, by now you already know, but by the time the video is uploaded, you already know, but I'll show you if the first vlog is already uploaded. You can see here, 20 for the download speed, and about 6 for the up. So let's, I'm going to try now downloading an app here. Let's see, downloading an app on here, if it works. The App Store. The App Store is pretty slow at doing this. As you can see, we're standing outside right now. And we're outside, clear, a tree above us. So we're just going to download AT&T Translate as well. Sorry, I actually can't just kind of sleep my hand at work. Oh, okay. I hit X for A and A T and T, not A T T. T and, oops, not A, A T and T over there. I don't know, maybe my house can't fit the edge network, I don't know. Maybe there's this phone's not powerful enough to pick it up, I don't know. I'm downloading AT&T Translation, the Translate app. And it still takes significantly, because I'm I'm sure my wife went off real quick, sorry about that. It's being interfered by the Wi-Fi, trying to pick it up. I'm right at the wall of the mall. It wants to cut the Wi-Fi, but it's not strong enough to pick it up, so I'll shut that off. Well, it's not airplane mode. Whoa. Shut the Wi-Fi off, come on. Off now. Back to the app here. Yeah, I know it quest time out because it took a long time to turn low on Wi-Fi. I know it's no Wi-Fi. So we do know that I will be able to get pictures in Puerto Rico and I will be able to text in Puerto Rico. Just to let you know that. So if guys, once I watch and have my phone number, want to text me or call me, you can.
AT&T Translate. I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna see before I leave which is the better one. I'll let you guys know in the last vlog before I go to Puerto Rico, and then I'm in Puerto Rico, I'll show you which one's better. If you have AT&T or if you have regular we have like Verizon or something. I don't know. I have 18 kids, so I just use all the ACP, I think. Okay, it's taking forever. Forget the update. I know there's no update, but it's taking forever. Significantly a little bit faster, but not much. Not very much. My phone's about to die anyways. I just wanted to download it on AT&T's Edge Network and then try to start it up on Edge Network so I can see if it worked on this network. Stupid me, didn't bring my charger and my phone was about to die, so. I mean, you can download apps on Edge Network, but you'll see how slow the Edge Network downloading is. It's just, ugh. And I'm happy that my phone can pick Edge Network up. This issue with it not picking up at home, I don't know why. I don't know, that's 230 plus is. I'm here. Apparently, not yet. Anyway. Oh, cool, it downloaded finally. Yay. Let me turn it on and see if it'll run over the edge.
There's the bus. When I get on the bus, I will turn my screen. No, that's not the bus. That's the express bus that's in the Cummings, which is not what I'm taking. I'm taking the 46 bus.
Okay, there's other ones to get my location, yes. I accept all the agreement and stuff. Okay. Yes, hello. 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 Okay, so it works. Let's be here.
Hola. Hola.
Okay, it works. It works. Okay. Hello, my name is Lucas. Right, the process is a little bit slower than Google does, but...
Hola, mi nombre es Lucas.
Okay, and the voice is weird, but I don't know if I can switch the voices on it. I don't look like I can. Hello, my name is Lucas. I come from Syracuse, New York. See if we can pick that up. Okay, so if you say a long sentence, it takes a while to... Well, it does a little bit better than Google does.
Hola, mi nombre es Lucas. Vengo de Nueva York, Syracuse.
Oh, okay, it does say it.
Hola, mi nombre es Lucas. Vengo de Nueva York, Syracuse. Hola, mi nombre es Lucas, vengo de Nueva York, Syracuse.
Hola, mi nombre es Lucas, vengo de Nueva York, Syracuse. Okay, well, it's okay. It's okay, it works, okay.
Mi nombre es Lucas, vengo de Nueva York, Syracuse.
I do not speak Spanish. I only understand English and cannot understand Spanish. See if it's set up.
No hablo español, yo solo entiendo inglés mantenimiento, por favor. I do not speak Spanish, I only understand English maintenance, please.
Okay, well, it's just like Google Voice, Google Translate, it's okay. It worked. It's like a two translation apps. Words over edge network. So thanks for watching. I have 13 minutes left of record time. I guess I have to go and edit my video here. See, the bus said it's supposed to come at 2:38. I got here just in time, so it's 2:40 now. Yeah, 2:38. The 46 was going to 2:38, so that's the time. Here it is. No. This is not. This is the 82. Not my bus. Ugh. Hi guys, sorry about the video here. I kind of cut out the very first beginning of the vlog as we were watching the beginning. Now, what I'm doing now is seeing if I still have service on my phone. I have two edge bars on my phone right now. And I can't guess what by, so traffic's going to be very heavy right now. And it's 3 o'clock hour where students are getting out of school, so parents have to be picking the kids up from school right now. I'm seeing if I can keep the edge network on my phone in time to make it back to my house. I don't know if I can. I only have 3 bars of battery right here. I'm standing right at the tower. The tower, phone tower is coming up on the left. Right here, you'll see it just in a second as we come out the other side of the bridge. Here, that's the tower. Right there is the tower. So we're getting 1 bar of edge network. That's the tower. So that tower does not have edge network on it anymore. I was told that they may be getting rid of edge network by 2017. So they may have already gotten rid of edge network on that tower. I don't know because my other phone picked it up. Because fine, this phone is having an issue picking it up at only 2-1 bar. But it's not an issue for me as that I don't worry about it because I know I get full 3G. And if I don't get 3G in my house for some reason the 3G stops working, I can always default to Wi-Fi and keep my Wi-Fi going. But right now we're at 3 edge network bars, and I wanted 4 edge network bars, and I wanted to see if I can get this to work with the edge network going to my house. And if by the time I get across the street in my house, in my building there, if it'll get it. The tower is right there, as you can see, right there is the tower. So, you got 3 edge network bars. I got all my edge network bars in downtown, in the mall. If you've been watching the last part of this video before I have stopped it. And now I'm back down to 2 edge network bars now. And now probably when I go over the tracks, I'll probably start losing the edge network when I go over the tracks. I don't know, but we can see if he'll lose the edge network or not. Once you go past the plate, the license plate on by the side of Rocky Mountain and the construction. So we have 3 edge network bars now. So I really hope I can keep the 3 edge network bars all the way down to my house here. Excuse the loud traffic as I'm outside, and there's nothing I can do about it. There was just a train coming, so when there's a train that comes over these tracks right here, they leave a lot of traffic on both sides of the track, and it's loud and you can barely hear anything. I apologize for that, but the best time to do this recording is outside, and I only have 3 bars of battery left on my phone. So hopefully I'll be able to get to the house in time
and not have to worry about the phone. So Edge Network does really kill the battery in the phone. It really does mess it up, but hey, I don't know if it kills it that much as you can use the phone. But anyway, I'm gonna walk down here and explain to you what I did today at the mall. At the mall, I found some luggage, and there's the Pennsylvania license plate right there. I found some luggage at the mall. It's called, the brand's called Lucas, which is my name. Get that, it's my name. It's my name, so anyway. Lucas is my name of the luggage that I got, and I saw at the store, and I'm going to go back on Saturday to get the Lucas luggage. It'd be very sweet if I can actually get the Lucas luggage. And yeah, this gate is temporarily closed, as you see right here, for Lockheed Martin, so which is great. I kind of like it, because now you don't have to worry about anything. But anyway, so the luggage I found at TK Maxx, update on the phone, still 3X network luggage, alright? The luggage that I found at TK Maxx is only $49, 50 bucks at most there to get the Lucas luggage. And since my I had a house fire back in February, and my luggage burned up in the house fire, well, I think now it's only best that I get the Lucas luggage, because I really didn't have a luggage of my own. I usually only just, you know, I just shared luggages, like, still 2X network wires now on the phone. I only shared luggages with my family members, and that kind of sucks. You know, because I want my own luggage, and now this one's personally made. I can lie and say, or I can trick people and say, hey, this is personally made for me. And I just say, no. And I was like, no, really? And I was like, nah. It was just a brand in TK Maxx that I found. Just Lucas brand of luggage that I found in TK Maxx. So I will be putting the pictures of the Lucas luggage that I found. I took pictures of it with this camera. We got 2X, 1X network bar now. 1 week egg network bars. You can see if we're still keeping it or not. I will show you guys the luggage at the end of this video. Keep a lookout this video for the luggage, Lucas luggage. And that's pretty cool that Lucas luggage, you know, there's Lucas luggage. I knew it was Lucas motor oil, but the Lucas motor oil is for like sports racing cars. Like race cars and stuff like that. That's how we, what the Lucas oil is for. But anyway, yeah, I just want to tell you that I was going to get the charger from Five Below, but the Five Below charger did not last. I only have $4 left on my card, which is okay, because it will be more money on my card tomorrow when I get out of work. But well, I go to work and grab my card, my cash it, and then, you know, check it. And tomorrow there'll be more money on it, so I'll be able to get the Lucas luggage. This is pretty cool. So the Lucas luggage is Omni wheels, has Omni wheels, so you can pull it up, you can push it up, you can pull it back, you can push it left, you can push it right, and it'll still work. It has Omni wheels, which I like in a luggage. To have Omni wheels, and you know, Omni wheels on a luggage seems to be okay. So we still have at 2% of battery left. We still have at least 1 bar of Edge Network. We're still picking up the Edge Network, but oh, 2 bars now. Get them to 2 bars of Edge Network on the phone, as you can see right here on the phone. 2 Edge Network bars, and I think once I go inside my house, I will lose it completely. I don't know if the phone will even stay on that long. I have to hurry up because my grandma's coming at 4 o'clock, and I have to be ready at 4 o'clock to go to work. So I have to get upstairs and immediately change my uniform and get back downstairs in order to be here. So, yeah. No playing my binoculars today. No playing with my binoculars today. Sorry about that. The annoying truck went by. No playing with my binoculars today. I guess I'll check and see the first log uploaded. Wow, we got 2 week egg network bars. So that's good. At least we have 2 network bars. Egg network. I'm just testing out the egg network here. You know, making sure I still get service on it. The egg does work on this phone, but the egg is so weak that it barely works anyway. So I just was worried about it when I went to Puerto Rico so I would have egg network, just to see if I had it anyway. Okay, another annoying truck going by. Anyway, I just wanted to make sure I had it. So yeah, thanks for liking, commenting, and sharing all our videos. We'll just keep this video going for a few more minutes until I get upstairs to my house. In front of my house, excuse the garbage truck going by. Sorry I'm yelling, I'm outside, it's loud out here to me. May not be loud to you in the camera, but it's loud out here. Oh, 3 egg network bars. Okay, 3 egg network bars now. 3 egg network bars. Now, that's pretty good. Google Translate works over eggs. AT&T Translator works over Egg Network, so I would assume AT&T Egg Translate will work over Egg Network anyway, because it's made by AT&T and they optimize it for Egg Network. But anyway, so I can tell you the Egg Network is a hit with the translation apps. So when I'm talking to somebody in Spanish, or somebody's talking to me and needs to talk to me and I don't understand what they're saying, they didn't talk to me in Spanish, and I can now understand what they're saying. Alrighty guys, well, my phone just died, so I guess I'm not going to be telling you how many bars I have, but I'll pause the video now. When I get upstairs and plug it in, I will show you how many bars, if any, I get in my house upstairs. I don't think I'll be getting any bars because the phone just shut off and just died. I have the other phone upstairs that has my Google Voice number on it. Don't go ahead and call or text somebody on that one. They can't get me, they hit me on the other phone. Sorry about that, I guess hit the record button, not realizing I hit it. I hit the record button to stop recording, not realizing I did. Anyway, well, the thing was, I got my Google Voice upstairs, Google Voice phone number on Wi-Fi. So if you need to really contact me, they can contact me on that one off the Wi-Fi. So yeah, I'll get upstairs, put my phone in, I'll show you what Egg Network has in my house. Alright, I'm in my house now, bear with me. It looks like the media center did open, so that's cool. Bear with me for a second, I'll call you while I'm here. So my phone actually died, so I couldn't actually tell you if I received the Egg Network in my house. I don't think I do. There's something wrong with this phone at my house where I don't get the Egg Network at all. I don't know why I don't get it, but it seems to get it in town. It seems to get it at the mall. Seems to want to get it in the village of Liverpool. Seems to want to get it everywhere. So while that phone boots up here, starts charging up for me, I'm gonna just leave it charging here, and I'm gonna go to my laptop in my living room and see if the video has uploaded or not. Then I gotta change my uniform. But I only have a few minutes to change into my uniform. Now here's my laptop right here. I see it's been plugged in. And oh, nope, it didn't do it fully. So when I get home from work, it'll probably be done. I don't have time to be waiting for this right now. Didn't do it fully. It's still doing it. It's still uploading it. This is a long blog anyway. A very long and tedious blog that I'm doing. But here, let's see if we can look it up, the Lucas luggage. I should have shut down the video page of me trying to watch it, and then shut down Chris's page too. Anyway, because I have 3 computers on the network, and this computer's running and updating stuff and recording. My computer in the room is updating and recording, and then, you know, this computer is updating and downloading and uploading and all that jazz. So I'm gonna look for Lucas luggage. Lucas. L-U-G-G-A-G-E. Lucas Luggage. And let's see, there's a video on Lucas Luggage. Wow, they have it on ebags.com. Lucas Luggage stitches, bags, and more. Lucas Luggage expandable exclusive groovy spinness. Wow, they have it on Amazon.com. Let's see what they go for on Amazon.com. Lucas Luggage and bags go for on Amazon.com. They go for $49 in the store in TK Maxx. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, wow. The bag I wanted goes for $48. This is the bag I wanted. This is the bag right here. This is the bag right here. Lucas. Teak 20-inch expandable spinner. Is the one I was going to get here. Not the 20-inch one. There's one just like it. It was a smaller one I was going to get. Michigan fit 3 weeks worth of clothes in there for me. And, has the Omni wheels. Oh man, this is what I like about it. This is it, man. You see here my name right there on the little emblem right there, Lucas. Wow. Yeah, wow. And it's still $48. It's the same price as from TJ Maxx. So that's pretty cool. But let's see if Lucas Luggage. I didn't even know there was Lucas Luggage. I didn't even know it until I went to TJ Maxx and saw it. Ah, wow. Okay. Let's go to more. Let's go to videos. And we can see Lucas 27 and 21 spinner expandable luggage set. Shoot, that's all. I'll leave a link to the video. And the. Oh, that's not a video. Is there a video on this? One in a video, not this. Wow, they have purple Lucas? Wow, I didn't know they have purple Lucases. Okay. No, the video is not going to be there because it's not there anymore. And you have to have purple Lucas bags. Alright. Let's watch this one, a Sunday bag by Cliff. Lucas Sunday. Dave Lucas. Oh no, not Dave Lucas. I had to click on the video. It's no longer available, the video. Or it's still there and still playable, I guess. Yep. Hello for a second. I will leave the link to this page.
I'm kind of making. Oh, I have to turn it on. Oh. I'm kind of trying to make a little collage of everybody in my show. You look gorgeous.
Well, thank you.
This is Rick DeMaio. It's so good to be with you for the very first time.
I know. It's a pleasure.
Thanks for being with me.
Thank you.
You're bringing us
thank
a great
you.
Product. So
it really is.
I'm going to tell you this. I love to travel. There is probably nothing more that I love to do on Earth except for sit on a beach with my two little girls and my husband, and I love to but I'm going to go through bags like it's. Like, I mean, seriously, they rip. They
well,
rip.
Well, we pay the airlines to damage the bags. Let's face
Lucas.
It. I mean, I have to be honest.
This is Lucas. This is Italian design. It's lightweight. It is with these little spinner wheels, which are the top thing that you're going to find in any type of luggage right now. And it's by Lucas. So you get two of them, a 27-inch and a 21-inch. By the way, the reason you want to trust this guy, he's been with us forever, and he's always finding the best pieces of luggage.
Yeah.
Truly. And you're also always finding what's ever new and
well,
exciting about luggage.
Yeah, this is really exciting because Lucas is actually 40 years old, and they brought lightweight...
No, I'm not 40 years old. I'm only 20. Sorry.
It's an Italian designer, so...
The luggage makers are 40. I'm 20.
My partner and I purchased the... Now making up the updated modern luggage with that lightweight Italian design. So you can see, this is the smaller
wow.
The 21.
They, when
you
they were showing
the
it,
wheels,
at 149 hours. TJ Maxx is selling this for $49.
You've got really the heaviest zippers available on the market. These are number 10 nylon self-repairing zippers, so they're extremely wide, extremely strong. That's very important on luggage, as you know, the zippers. And then
there's
the handle.
There's one thing before
go
we go on. I'm so sorry. I just want to let you know, as you're going to the phone to make your decision, we only have two color choices left for you. We have the black and the green available. We're getting down to limited quantities on this, and it's the last day at this featured price. So you see that great featured price of $149.88, not for a choice of, but for both, the 21 and the 27, in either the green or the black for $149.88. But that price will go up at the end of the day if there are any left, because we're getting down to final quantities. Now please continue, sir.
No, it really is. I think that sums it up. It's a tremendous value. In fact, the items are available on QVC.com individually, and I think even the tote bag is almost $50. So
can you believe that?
It's a great value. The interior is fully lined. This is all a nice, convenient way to pack. You've got these adjustable straps that are attached solidly at the bottom, but they come up so you can keep your clothes in place.
So that you're not sitting on your bag and smushing it.
Right.
And all you have to do is
exactly. Tighten
this to get those clothes down, and that's what I'm always
you've
doing.
You've got a detachable snap-out plastic 3-1-1 bag in the carry-on, and then a larger version of the same thing in the large bag. You've got a zipper wall pocket here on the side, so you can put your unmentionables in here and keep them separate. Again, on the lid, rather than just one zipper pocket, you've got a mesh pocket plus two shoe pockets, which can hold, you know, a pair of shoes
those
in each one.
Those great Italian shoes in your Italian luggage.
Exactly.
By the way,
yep.
This is overhead size.
Yes.
This is going to fit in your overhead. Now, it does have, it says right here, it expands, so you can pull this up a little bit. And I cannot guarantee you that when you expand it all the way and you stuff all your 8,000 bazillion things in there, that expanded, it will fit in every overhead bin. But unexpanded, this will fit in
absolutely.
Your overhead bin.
Absolutely. In fact, they even give you three handles. You've got the top carry handle, which is soft and adjustable. You've got a side carry handle. And then they even give you a little lift handle at the bottom to make it easier to put it in and out of the overhead or to take it out of the trunk of your car. You've got the yellow accents on both the black and the green, so you can spot it right away. Even the zipper, where it's expandable, it actually says expand right on the zipper, so you know that's the zipper to expand it. And if you notice, we've tapered it, Christian, so that Kirsten, pardon me.
You know, it's fine. You can call whatever you want to, my dear.
But you've got the taper to it, so it'll stand up straight even when it's fully expanded. So we've tried to think of everything, the interior.
And you know what you've got? Which we don't even talk about because people take them for granted right now, are these great wheels.
They really go everywhere.
You know what my husband and I do? We're not going to be able to do this for very long. We will sometimes put our two-year-old on top of our carry-on, and they're like 30 pounds, so it's okay. This thing will hold 30, 40,
oh,
whatever
easy,
pounds.
Easy.
But just to sit on there, but these wheels, that's such
they
a bad
thing. They make life so easy.
Do.
If you're going through security and you're walking with both bags, you can do that easily.
You can do a little
if
bit.
You're, mm-hmm. If you're walking, have you ever walked down the aisle of a plane and you're bumping into everybody's shoulder because
I
you're
got
pulling it in?
Like Jackie.
Now you can just walk right down the aisle of the plane as easy as you please.
Yeah.
It just makes life so easy. And the other thing that people have told me, rather than dragging the bags behind you where you're taking up so much space, you just move them in front of you, and you're basically just clearing the way as you move along.
Where are you going this summer? You got a family reunion, you got an event, you need luggage that's going to work for you, that's going to be sturdy. This is the last day at the featured price. These have been wildly popular. We're down to not a whole lot left. Final quantities on this, we will not be getting any more of these back in. And we only have two color choices left. We have the green and the black. This is not a choice of size. This is both sizes.
That's really
you're great. Getting the 21-inch and the 27. 21 fits in the overhead. 27 holds everything else. Last day at the featured price at midnight. If there are any left, this price will go up and you will not see that great price again. We have, fewer than 6 dozen left in each of these colors. Remember, we already sold out of one of these colors. It's a remarkable value for Italian
I'm not
made
showing you price
luggage
because that's not
that
the price
has everything
anymore.
You're going to need to make
Max,
traveling
the price
will thank
this
you so much for being here.
TJ Maxx in Bethany, USA, or any TJ Maxx store. You can get that. I'm not showing the price right there just because of it. So They do have the 27-inch one, and they have the 21-inch one. I like to get the 20-inch one, because why am I going to bring a whole month's worth of clothes in for a 3-week stay in Puerto Rico? Why would I do that? So, basically, yeah, they're 40 years old, I'm 20 years old, and it's going to be 21 in December, so. Yeah, so this is pretty cool. It has my name on it. I looked at it. I'll leave the link to this in the description. I looked at it, and it was like, wow, I want to get this luggage. I want this luggage. So when you go on the website here, just click on the website. I know it will say sold out, but this is the only video I can find to show you, and they will tell you about it. So don't worry about the color. Don't look at anything. Don't look at the price. Don't look at anything when you come on the site. Just look at the video. I don't know if I can embed this video or you know, just get this video separate. I don't think I can. No, I can't. Let's see, I'm right click on it. No, I can't. I can't do anything with the video except for just view the page. So, you're going to have to just click on the video page and then expand it maybe. No, can't do that. Can't give you it. Sorry. Can't give you the page. Anyway, the video. Anyway, they are no longer available at this time, so you have to go to TJ Maxx to get the luggages. But these are the luggages that I wanted to get, and I'm getting. I needed the luggage because I had a house fire back in February, and my luggage that I had all got destroyed in all the house fire. So all my luggage got destroyed. So anyway, okay, let's go check the phone right now. I just want to check the phone because I really, 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 really have to get ready for work. Really have to get ready here. Java wants to update over here. Oh, great. I forgot, Java wants to update. Gotta install Java. No Java, we'd be in trouble. I like this one, because now all I can do here is just come over here, type startup in there, and get the keyboard. I start up. Oh no. Man, it wants to install updates too. Oh, the wrong time. Wrong freaking time of the day, man. I just want this computer on to run. This computer never runs. Okay, folks, I'm sorry. This computer never runs, so. But yeah, bear with me on this here. Come on. I'm in there. Starting off space up, maybe. Aha. Startup. I'm going to start up. This thing toy startup, what the heck? What the heck? I got 3 startup folders here, I don't know why. Well. Alright, so now I'm gonna move. Media Center. I'm going to drop Media Center in the startup folder. And then. No, and then. Next. And then. Shortcut the startup folder and bam. Alright, we can exit that now. Great, still installing. Oh, no, we're going to restart anyway in a second. Okay, so, anyway, basically, let's check on the phone now. Let's try checking the phone. I'm sorry. Anyway, I got everything set up to work here, because I'm not able to do anything here. My phone? Yeah, nope. We have no service. Searching and roaming, no service. So, I don't know why, but it's just at my house, I don't get the edge network.
in town, in and around town, I get the Egg Network. At home, I don't get the Egg Network. Do not get the Egg Network at home. I don't know why, but I can't pick it up. I can't pick up the Edge Network. My phone's searching and roaming. And I don't understand why. And that's not good, because I wanted to see it, you know, I wanted to use a couple of the apps and things on my phone and get used to using the Edge Network. But I'm not able to, because it doesn't work here in my house. There's no Edge Network in my house. I don't know. This phone just can't pick it up at my house. So we're going to just have to... There we go. Back on 3G now. 3G is weak anyway. You only got 3 bars, but... Anyway, alright, so you can see there they do work. I want to show you my binoculars really quickly. I really have to go in here. The last part of the video here, I want to show you my binoculars that I got. It's in the subway bag just because I needed to put it in a bag. I don't want to turn it over. Anyway, here is my binoculars I won at Dave & Buster's. Cool little sets here. These work very nicely. They're good. I like them, so. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.